Hi guys, welcome to my channel, Ocean Shipping News from Visakhapatnam. Welcome to the Ports and Shipping News from Visakhapatnam. Kochi port see increase in cargo throughput. The COVID-19 related pressures on the business of ports is seen easing a little in the first 2 months of the current financial year, with Kochi port seeing upswing in volume of cargo throughput. According to the figures from the Indian Ports Association, Kochi saw a volume of cargo throughput go up to a total of 5.17 million tons during the April and May this year, compared to 3.41 million tons during the same month in 2020. The upswing has been helped by the substantial increase in POL products, the volume of which went up to 3.17 million tons during April-May 2021, compared to 2.24 million tons during the same month last year. Meanwhile, the pandemic impact on shipping business across the country during the last financial year was reflected in the cargo movement through the port, which drops marginally by about 8% from 2020-21. However, the port's handling of the container cargo saw an upward swing of about 11%. The port handled a cargo of 31.50 million tons during 2020 and 21, against the volume of 34 million tons during the previous financial year. The fall is 7.45%. However, container cargo movement saw an upward swing. The port handled 6.89 lakhs TEUs of container cargo during the financial year, against 6.20 lakhs TEUs during the previous year. The number of vessels handled by the port too saw a slight dip, as COVID-19 significantly affected the pace of shipping operations across the globe. The port handled 1,475 vessels during 2020 and 21, against 1,589 vessels during the previous year. The port's operating income for the year 2020 and 21 stood at rupees 683 crores, against rupees 49 during the previous year. The increase is a little more than 5% of year to year, despite the slight fall in the cargo throughput. The income for the cargo related charges saw a slight increase by 5%. This is on account of increase in the volume of container cargo throughput. Vessel related charges went up by about 9% for the financial year. The crew changes facilities implemented at the port has been increase in income in this category. The Port Trust also saw an increase in operating profit, which stood at rupees 339.9 crores during 2020 and 21, against rupees 290.16 crores during the previous year. The operating profit increased nearly 16% year to year. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.